If there's one relationship that requires a great deal of love and trust, it's the relationship between a father and his son. For you see, without love and trust, all the little talks that a father has with his son wouldn't really mean a thing. Trust in that the son should trust that his father has been through it many times, and he's seen it happen many times. And then love in that the father should love his son, and realize that because he is a son, he's naturally going to try to be independent. But to have the courage to stick in there and not give up, because it might be the easy way out. So a son leaves home to test his independence. But you know, if there was a true love there to begin with, a true love between that father and son, then the prodigal will come home. Son, be careful, this world is cruel. Were the words that he spoke, and as I looked into his eyes, I saw a frightened man, and the as in all of my dreams, but all I ever hoped to be will start at Jesus' feet. He said, there are people who love you, son, who have built all their trust in you, and this, my son, is all any man will ever and the world seems so beautiful as in all of my dreams, but all I ever hoped to be will start at Jesus' feet. They say that my fate was all my own, and this I'll say is true, and that is why I'm all alone to tell my lesson to you. And the world will seem so beautiful as in all of your dreams, but all you'll ever hope to be will start at you.